繼續阿林志堅的賽季，又話因為咁快踏入十一月啦，希望可以法蘭克福嘅時候攞到三分。你睇下格雷特霍夫啦，打十二場已經25分啫。對手係比納費爾特啊。
Hi there, everybody. We've got some German second division football for you from the Bundesliga 2 today. And Alan Smith alongside me, looking forward to the action. And today it's Arminia Bielefeld playing against Greuther Fürth. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see, because those two boys up front, they have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
Let's have a look at the referee today. It's Heiner Schnitti. Lost his marker cleverly. He can hit it here.Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely to say the least. Marco Stiepermann. The break is definitely on.He's got a score. That's a great finish for the first goal.
Yeah, Kyle.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.It'll be another throw here. Throw. Lamb. With a demoralised defence, they've let in so many goals, and they're up today against the team with the sharpest attack.
Yeah, so many.
Now the shot! A well saved! That would be a throw. Marco Stiepermann. He's presented possession to the opposition now. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Nota.
That's a useful ball in. Some backup for him in this position. He's got his shot off now. They've scored. Restarting at 2-0. Marco Stiepermann. This is how they love to play on the break. Shots up! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. That's half time. 2-0. At the halfway. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. It is the kickoff here for the second half.
You change right up.
They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. This could be it. A chance! Oh, it could have been the hat-trick for him there, and he probably deserves one too.
We'd have fancied him, wouldn't you? Because he's been playing ever so well, finishing well, but that was a bit of a blot.
Because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Little piece of interplay between the two. Lost his man. Here's a chance. Oh, there's a collector's item for you. A miss by him from that position.
And the defenders there can't believe it. Neither can his teammates, actually.
Caligiuri. Possession changes feet. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Possibly booking this. Oh, yellow card out. goal kick. Again, possession squandered, really. And a cross can come in. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Punched away by the goalkeeper. It's out now for a goal kick. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. The goal with his head, headed down to a teammate. He might be through. Cut up, a goal.
Lệnh bay xa mà.
He was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. They spread it out wide here, chance to get some width into this attack. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really trying to keep the game flowing. And he's kept the ball out of the penalty area with that block, the defender. He's taken it away there. Shots on here. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Well, they line up for the corner. And he heads it for goal. Well, it's a corner. It's always a chance, but not taken like that.
I'll tell you what, I don't think he'll be on the next corner after that effort.
Chấp à, cho nhập đôi cầu, 0-4, Vân Chí Kiên 终于将功赎罪.
There's another one for them.
But it's certainly going to help the goal difference. It might be important at the end of the season. Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Stefan Salger.
Oh, 一個美式足球踢去對面街，就咁收皮，0-4。9.1分。
Bundesliga 2, Union Berlin 2, Nürnberg 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Greuther Fürth with 28 points. In second, climbing the table are Union Berlin with 27 points. In fourth, moving down are Fortuna Düsseldorf with 25 points. In fifth, St. Pauli with 21 points. In sixth, Freiburg with 18 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom FSV Frankfurt with 9 points. Third bottom Duisburg with 12 points. Fourth bottom 1860 Munich with 12 points.
But what's the entry of the year? OK。跟住到到去另一場啦，得月啦，而家28分啫。
Hi there, everybody. We've got some German second division football for you.
今場就波倫瑞克對呢個卡雷特霍夫唔開波啦。
Eintracht Braunschweig in our match today, playing against Greuther Fürth. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Schröck. forward.
Well, 一開波已經射咗入去啦。
Out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Good stop by the goalkeeper. That's another turnover here. It from here, put it in well. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Lamb.
Wow, they got a pop guy,
specialists, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
So, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
就預咗被人打飛機咯, 唉。 已經在無運啦。
林志堅就是 looking good this move. That's how to tackle. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Talk
about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
今個月踢入第14球, 厲害啊, 林志堅真係。
referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Marco Stiepermann. Hoffmann. Goal news now from Karlsruhe.
It's a second goal for Duisburg. 51 minutes, please. 2-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, what a good time to score that Wazer.
Put his side in the lead.
How wide they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Substitution now for the home team.
Chú ơi, xí phật, không à, nhập bố, tiêu, lãnh nhập hốc, cây là. Cầm chí kiến nhau mũ vô cây mùi là. Ai, à. Các cơ hậu chí thấu thổ, ai. Đánh đánh đi à.
Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment. This could cost him. And it's gone out of play there.
Đá lăn cái lòng môn à.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
They've lost it now. Adam Matuši.
Mày cầm lãnh chuẩn rồi hả? Chuẩn nó chuẩn lãnh đôi cầm nhá. Qua lấy lâu đầu có chảy á. Cái này khẩm kì à.
Found it hard to get into the game, hasn't he, the player in the wide position, and
he didn't really
get into it, did he?
Part of that is due to the lack of service. A lot of their play went down the other flank, and he was a bystander.
He's won possession. Ayala. Oh, he's through. That's the goal! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Bundesliga 2, FSV Frankfurt 0, Paderborn 2, Karlsruhe 0, Duisburg 2, Eintracht Braunschweig 0.
唔知有冇街霸，要睇一睇先，都系 save 咗先。